Never thought water would be a viable transportation method on this. Bandaging. Let's go. I'm behind you. And you're bleeding. Going to a building. I have Alzheimer's. I mean, whatever it's called, and you shake a lot.
Oh, Parkinson's. Pain.
Well, I had painkillers. This blood is... Sister calls every time my parents leave, asking for my parents. It's like, oh, she's calling. Might as well just... I just answer him like she's not here. Go away. I went to one of these buildings. Ooh, DMR mag.
What direction is the airfield?
Yeah, probably way further down the can. I'm going like through the buildings and stuff, just checking the building for loot. Ooh, there's one of these cafe buildings I'll go check out. Those normally have good stuff. Sidearms, anyway.
Do you need any specific gear? Any gear?
We have a chicken on the airfield. It's not workshop.
JP, what are you up to?
I'm just playing. I might join you guys.
Nah, about that. What about the other chopper? Oh. Is that a Huey? Like a...
No, one gear has busted. As long as something is busting on the chopper, it will leave you.
Yeah. Oh, that's not good. Can't hit moving targets.
Okay, go get it up. No, the other one.
I'm just gonna check the status. Oh, you. Oh, dang. Oh, it's already got 4 DMR mags in there. I'll add a 5th. How much does it take to fill it up completely? Okay, one more. No, I've only got one so far. Respawn. Oh, there's a heavy. How close do you have to get to the gas station? Do they land? Do they come into the tree area, or is it only fields? Three airports on here.